I'm Josie Marin, and I play Mia in Need for Speed Most Wanted. Make sure you do all your racing in the game. On the streets, drive safely and responsibly, and wear your seatbelt.
Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome to something. Obviously, crap, hold on. First of all, let me do this real quick, hold on. This game has great music, apparently, but. Okay. But, anyways, welcome to. Let me see if I can figure out. I didn't mean to not create an Elias, I tried to, but. I mean, I wanted to, but apparently I didn't. Yes, it defaults to no. But anyways, welcome to Need for Speed Most Wanted in 2005. Can I please? Oh, I can't use my stupid chat pad. Damn it. Oh well. Let's just do this because it's easy. So yeah, welcome to Need for Speed Most Wanted 2005. Where, this is basically a game, if you're a racing YouTuber, you have to play this game or else you're not a racing YouTuber. So, I'm going for it. Let's do this. I've never played this game ever before. This is the first time I've ever actually put this game in my Xbox. So, this should be interesting. I know you guys are going to hate me for saying that, because I've played Carbon and... Oh, present day. Blackfoot's rival, 15, oh boy. It's a Mustang. Oh, hi.
Paper.
It's just like Carbon.
I need your pink slip.
Aw, oh, shit.
It's dangerous. Be careful. He'll swap paint if he has to.
First, I'm gonna take your ride, then I'm gonna take your girl. Get ready for that.
Focused. He's rolling on a lot of power, so wait for him to shift first.
Okay. This is gonna be a drag race? I'm assuming it is. I'm in the Beamer! Oh. I don't get to drive, I guess. Maybe I do, I don't know.
Attention patrol division, we have at least one mobile code 6 driver followed by police.
I need all available units on this. Get him going, code 3.
Ooh, look at that drift though. This music though. Let me guess, the BMW gets wrecked. I'm gonna say that right now. I'm betting it does. Oh, damn. Ah, silly cops. Oh, I get the race! I know this shit from Carbon. I know how this works. Yes, and the shifting is what I thought it was. Ow. Why did it shift down? What the hell?
Oh, balls.
Oh, you... I knew the BMW was gonna get fucked somehow. 6 days ago, entering Rockport City. Porsche. Beamer. That was stupid. I got to drive for like 2 minutes at most. Not even 2 minutes, like a minute maybe. An RC. That's her. Oh shit. Oh, I thought I was gonna be able to drive there for a second. Fairmont Bowl. That's a... Hey cousin, want to go bowling? Oh hey, it's what's-his-face, I think. No, he isn't. Oh yeah, it is the guy from Carbon. Sergeant Cross, yeah. He's all up in your grill and like in Carbon.
Oh man, did you pick the wrong street to run on?
Oh.
This is a nice car.
Oh really?
Gauges, shifter, wheel?
Wow, it's got a gauges and it's got a shifter? Whoa.
I'd like to take a little peek under the hood.
Good idea. Let me tell you what's about to happen.
Uh-oh.
We're going to take your car, tear it apart, and see if it's street legal. You know, I lay odds that day. Get a record out here.
Looks like your racing days are over.
Let you in on the secret. Street racing is finished. I've got a beautiful little surprise that's going to tear you guys apart from the inside out.
Oh, really?
Get out of the car.
Get the hell out.
Attention patrol division. Units are in a high-speed pursuit of multiple vehicles aggressively evading custody. Units in the area directed to clear and head up to provide...
Bye. Good luck next time.
Next time. You won't be so lucky.
Oh, really? Oh, he took my keys, you son of a... Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you... You're gonna get it now.
Nice pinstripe.
What a douche. Oh, I hate... I couldn't stand my carving key like that. Goddamn. Here's a Supra. He's like bouncing there, he's like Oh hi, who are Ronnie McRae? There's so many cutscenes! And they're so long. Oh hey, we're gonna race. Nice! Yeah, I know you get them perfect launches. I've played quite a bit of Carbon in my day. Okay, so this guy just like pulled up and like, okay, let's race, let's do it. Like, right after I get my car gets keyed because I was street racing. God damn it. Oh well. Why did you, no. Is this really on automatic or something? Oh shit. I think it is. What the hell, hold on. I swear I put it on manual. No, not that. Hold on. Player. Manual. Accept. Oh, no manual. God damn it. You have nitrous. Oops, that's the right nitrous button. That's the nitrous button. Kind of forgot which one. Which one was the nitrous button? This looks... Well, it doesn't really look just like Carbon, but it feels just like Carbon. I mean, like, the graphics kind of do, but in Carbon, they're a little bit different. But this feels a lot like Carbon. And sounds a lot like it too. Oh, that was close. Me all slowing down and shit. And I have actually explored on this map a little bit because of Need for Speed World, and I know you're like, what? And yeah, I played Need for Speed World a couple years ago. Quite a bit. And I played this game. Or I played this on this map. Oh damn, I missed a shortcut. Oh well. Ah, I keep pressing A because I'm used to the crew. Hey, I did it! I got 10,000 cash. Now my car's probably gonna die. Cause they haven't really done anything about, what happened to the pink slip race? Oh, hi, everybody.
What did I tell you? Grayson, he shadowed me. I couldn't shut up.
Razor Callahan.
Another bolt-on Wonder Boy looking to get smoked. Why don't we save you the grief and peel those parts right now?
Bolt-on or not, that ride is hot.
Damn!
Faster than anything.
Hi.
You obviously don't know your car, sweetheart.
I know your ride doesn't have a chance.
There's an eclipse.
My 60-footer, quarter mile, whatever you want to throw on the table, smokes anything here, including this pump gas kit car.
Oh, pump gas. Pump gas is such a bad thing.
$5,000. Says my boy will smoke this clown.
What's your boy have to do with this?
I ain't racing this nobody. And I ain't taking orders from some chick who just rolled onto the scene.
Yeah. This here is the number 15 guy on the blacklist.
Oh, you got a lot of blacklist.
To earn before you get to run with him.
Thanks for the update. Are we doing this or what?
Okay, act so hood, but I don't think he really is.
I got it.
Toru Sato.
Why don't we make it?
Why do all the girls have to be like?
Oh yeah, you want to
barely dress? Like, I'm not really complaining, but like, why? At least.
Yeah.
I know in Carbon they didn't do that.
We got a couple of guys about to street race down here at the shipyards. You better send the cops right away. Maybe an ambulance too.
What is this crap?
But he's through with you. I never want to see your face again.
Guess what? He's not gonna beat me. Because that's not how these games work. Oh god, he's in an SLR. Actually, he may beat me. This may be where the BMW dies. Oh shit, I'm clicking them off. I'm just waiting for. Oh wow, I'm like really beating him. Bull. His name is Bull. That's. Ow, oh, balls. Clops! Clops! Get out of the way. Get out of here! Bitch. Ah, I pressed the wrong button again. Ah, you little bastard. Yeah, my car's dead. My car only goes 60 miles per hour. 66. Come on. It won't go any faster. I'm pretty sure this is not because of me. Well, I'm not just gonna lose because, you know. A cutscene? Or a cutscene. A shortcut up here. In there. Goodbye. My car only go like 65 miles per hour. Oh, I'm really stupid apparently. I am really stupid! That was just because I was in fourth gear. Okay, hold on. Let me. I'm an idiot. I didn't realize it. I didn't think that it would go so slow because of the fourth gear. Oh, this is a nice launch. Okay, now I gotta remember to shift down. Shifting down is totally worth it. Ugh. Get out of here. Get the hell out of here.
That's a copy, go ahead.
Yeah, this is definitely our guy, code 3.
Definitely your guy? Bitch, I'm winning. And I'm owning the other guy. He's like barely even on my map. Actually, he's not even on my map. So my car, it gets stuck around 60. It doesn't want to go any faster. Oh, I lost the cops, look at that. I'ma win! Oh, I see what that, oh, that's the finish line, okay. I thought that was like a shortcut. Come on! I did it. 10,000 cash. 2 days ago. Building reputation, winning races. Ring.
Well, look what the underground let loose.
Underground? Good you're doing the daily. Like Underground 2? Oh, that's a bunch of goose. I got this. Okay, bye. Nice playing with y'all. Ow, balls. Ow. Ow. Oh wow, he actually caught up. Go! Made a weird noise going through that tunnel. Oh god, I could take a shortcut there, but oh well. There's a jump. Actually, I don't think that was really a shortcut. Hey! Oh. Oh, left tube 2, okay. I was like, wait, what? Nitrous! Nitrous! I like how there's no traffic, that's pretty nice. Oh god, I hit the wall again. Ow. I'm a win! I won. So how many of these races do I have to do before, like, I actually progress somewhere? Oh, maybe now.
Good run. I like your style. Just make sure you watch your back with these guys, alright? See you around.
Don't you know? Oh, it's Razor. Oh, hi.
What's up, poser? I'm glad you're putting it down out there. I really am, because I can't wait to get a crack at that ride.
It sounds like...
Didn't anybody tell you? You gotta put your ride on the line to run against a black...
He sounds as sarcastic as the one dude off of the fucking air conditioner off of the Brave Little Toaster. That's what he sounded like right there, legitimately. That's what made me think of. Present day. Challenging Blacklist rival number 15. Which is Ruzer. Oh, hi.
How's your car running?
My car's gonna get fucked over in this race.
I need your pink slip.
Oh, hey, it's this. Where she? It's like a. Okay, so I went back in time.
Be careful. He'll swap paint if he has to.
I know. You told me this before.
First, I'm gonna take your ride, then I'm gonna take your girl. Get ready for that.
It went backwards, and now it's going back to the present day, and my car's gonna get fucked over now. Oh yeah, it's in in-car view.
Stay focused. He's rolling on a lot of power, so wait for him to shift first.
Okay. Asshole. My car's gonna break. I can call. I'm calling it now. My car's gonna break. Cause like, oh, there was a thing of oil. Sabotage the shit out of my car, but I don't see any oil. I see black marks. I'm just waiting for my car to just die. Bitch. Get some. Oh, apparently I'm going this way. You're going this way too, okay. My car's making weird noises. Oh, yep. I thought I saw sparks there. I might have, I don't know. I'm just thinking that something bad's gonna happen. Very soon. Cops, that's bad, I guess. So, I did predict it a little bit. Oh, you tard. He had to screw me over. 32%. Oh my car, the windshield's all damaged now. Ow. Ah, use nitrous, don't. My car gets kind of stuck at 60-ish. Yeah, stop pressing A. Pressing A has screwed me over. Silly cops. Hey.
Remaining units, be advised. Vehicle with BCB. Squad should be set up in the surrounding area.
Ow. Not really. Yeah, there we go. There we go, my car is dead. I knew it. The little bastard sabotaged the shit out of me. Bye, BMW. Good luck, have fun on your journey. Bastard.
Hey, where's your punk money now?
What happened is he's all so and no go.
Oh, peer pressure, man.
She's mine now.
Aw.
And I'm gonna ride like you never could.
So dirty. Flat. This game is so dirty.
Hey, Mia. Sweetheart. The winner circle's over here.
Cops! Copples! Coppledangers. Wait, that wasn't right.
Bus stops that way, champ.
I need a car. Can I have a car? I guess not. God damn it.
The UC thought you were the one. But you're mine now.
Oh, ow.
Hey, where's your fancy ride?
Who cares? He's not gonna need it where he's going.
Aw, damn it.
I'll help you in the big house, baby.
Sometime later. I'm going to the police yard. Hey, there's an RT. Ah, you fucking stopped really fast, holy shit. Oh, hi. Okay. That does not sound much like an RX-8.
I heard they didn't have enough on you. Guess it's hard to nail you for street racing when you don't have a ride. Razor set you up. He messed with your car.
Yeah, he drained you oil like a son of a bitch.
He's number one on the blacklist. And he used your ride to get there. To get back in, you have to...
What a little bastard.
win races,
and yeah, build up your bounce. It's the BMW.
I hooked you up with a place to lay low in. But first, you gotta get yourself a new ride.
Okay.
Hey, Dad, it's Mia. I got a friend coming by. Do me a favor, hook him up.
I can't tell if these cutscenes are actually like real people or if they're really, really good 3D animation. Which I doubt it's really, really good 3D animation. I bet it's real people that they like kind of they're like, hey, let's make you into the game. And then just add a little bit of stuff. I get to pick a car. Lexus IS300. Fiat Punto. What? Cobalt SS. Hell yeah. The Golf GTI. Okay. Oh, I can't buy that. I'm gonna look through the cars. Audi TT, Audi A3, 06 Eclipse, an A4, Supra, Clio V6. A lot of the same cars are actually in carbon. Oh my god, it's a V6 CTS. Oh my god. The Izzy. Mustang GT, Evo 8, SL500, GTO. Monaro VXR, Porsche Cayman, Impreza STI, RX-7, CLK-500, Lotus Elise, Aston DB9, Porsche 911 Carrera S, wow, a 997 even, Viper SRT-10, Gallardo, 911 Turbo S. Is this all the cars really? Is it only like 32 cars? Murcielago, 4GT, SLR McLaren, and the Porsche Carrera GT. So I believe I am going to go with... I can't buy that one. Then I'm going to go with the IS300, because it's a little bit different from what I would normally pick. I'd normally pick the Cobalt, but, you know, it's whatevs. Check your map, head to the location.
Check out your map. Head up to the location I told you about. I'll meet you there. Later.
See ya! Alrighty, so I think I'm actually gonna stop this episode off right here. You can't shift down in the reverse with the shifter. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this first episode of Need for Speed Most Wanted 2005. Be sure to like and comment and stuff, and subscribe if you want to see more. And I am out of here. See ya!